So the next one we're looking at is the trophy winner for the best SB in show, 96 points, from Knappstein and Son, up in the Adelaide Hills. This is the Riposte, the foil Sauvignon Blanc.
I think a portion of it they put in to open up with the intention of getting any oak character in there, but just to help build a bit of texture. And
yeah, well, I don't get any oak. It's just, yeah, it's just that lovely weight that it's got. No, that's sorry, that's so creamy textural for a set of blanc. You know,
it's amazing. You can smell that. Almost smell the texture on that.
Yeah. Like all that feijoa and nice tropical kind of fruit and things like that, the grass. But that palate, the silkiness it's got is really lovely.
Thank you.